Every folk singer has to have his raison d'être. All right, now let's not always see the same hands. His reason to be, something he cares about, a cause, something he writes about, something he sings about, something he gets up every day, puts his feet on the floor and says, I'm gonna change the world. Well, aside from Leukemia and Lymphoma Society, I don't have one of those. So I borrowed this next song from my little Canadian fellow, but it is Texas appropriate because it talks about a great natural disaster that's happening right here, right now in our state. But it's okay. Just keep your eyes out or go indoors. I'm stuck here in the Northland, in the ice and snow, dreaming about a southern home, wishing I could go. Know I love old San Antonio, crawling there on my knees, but I can't go back to Texas on account of those killer bees. They came across the border in the spring of 92, a billion little stingers with a bad attitude. That serious genetic mix-up that nature will not fix. And they drove me out of San Antonio in the fall '96. I moved up north to Waco, didn't want to move that far. In 2 years of bees arrived and left me with these scars. I know they remember, got a mind like a hive. And if they ever catch me out, they won't leave me alive. Now I'm living in places I thought I'd never go. Like migrants follow crops, and the bees keep on coming, and I don't know if they'll stop, don't know if they'll stop. At the turn of the century, they had me on the move. The bees took Oklahoma, then they took St. Louis. By the time I got to Thunder Bay, I left that southern land, looking for a glacier on which to make my stand. Melting, I'm nearing the pole. I come into the region of the ozone hole. Then ultraviolet rays will turn my skin into Swiss cheese. I carry an umbrella when I'm running from the bees. Maybe when the bees get to the ozone layer, they'll die. They haven't got umbrellas, they'll shrivel up and fry. Maybe they'll mutate to a kinder, gentler bee. I hope it doesn't piss them off, they'll take it out on me. Now I'm living in places I thought I'd never go. I've learned to run from the sun, I've learned to love the snow. I follow global warming like migrants follow crops. And the bees keep on coming, and I don't know if they'll stop. Don't know if they'll stop. I get it. Here in the Northland, in the ice and snow, dreaming about a southern home, wishing I could go. No, I love old San Antonio, crawling there on my knee, but I can't go back to Texas on account of those killer bees. Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you.